हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज शुभम सतीश कुलकर्णी। आई एम अ प्राउड मेंबर ऑफ इसरे कोल्हापुर सांगली सब चैप्टर स्टडिंग इन बीटेक मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग इन शरद इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एड्रा। फ्रॉम लास्ट 3 ईयर्स आई एम अ स्टूडेंट मेंबर ऑफ इसरे। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू से हैप्पी वर्ल्ड रेफ्रिजरेशन डे टू ऑल। ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ दिस डे आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर माई एक्सपीरियंस एंड बेनिफिट्स रिगार्डिंग टू इसरे। ड्यू टू द COVID-19 पेंडेमिक ऑल द वर्ल्ड इज इन द सिचुएशन ऑफ लॉकडाउन। In this situation, ISRO likes as a source of light to us. From past 2 months, ISRO organized many more webinars regarding to HVAC and refrigeration. I attended more than 50 webinars from last 2 months, which is held by different chapters of ISRO and national chapter. ISRO gives us a great platform to interact with HVAC and refrigeration industries by organizing competitions, events, and webinars regarding to the HVAC and refrigeration domain. Under our ISRO Kolhapur Sangli sub-chapter, we organized many more events like REFCO 2020, national level events like REFQuiz 2020, Selfie with Slogan, and on the occasion of Refrigeration Day, we organized Coolest Post 2020 event. In these events, we got tremendous response from national and international level. From last 2 years, I did Catwell activities in Sangli, Ichalkaranji, and Kurundwad cities. During these activities, I personally interact with students and tells about recent trends in HVAC and refrigeration and awareness about environment. ISPG is a great platform for students to get fund for projects related to HVAC and refrigeration. Me and my team also take benefit of the ISPG proposal for this academic year. In the month of February, I visited ACREX 2020 exhibition held at Delhi, Noida. Such an huge and great exhibition I have ever seen. In this exhibition, I got a chance to interact with industrial persons and also new technologies regarding to HVAC and refrigeration. I would like to thank ISRO for giving us a great opportunity to enhance our profile and to give us a great exposure. Thank you.